No. What? Your back. Squeeze this as hard as you can, okay?
Holy shit.
I didn't even feel it. Hey! We got two.
So go ahead and sit there, spoon.
Okay, he's got a gunshot wound to the hand. A compliment.
Nobody helped.
Stay, Allison.
Come on, it's this way. Sit. That was a lot of blood, right?
She shouldn't be out.
She'll be okay. She'll be okay.
Here.
Come on, girl. This is Alice.
Yan siguro yung asong ano. Napatay ni ano ni Ellie.
Thank you. These new recruits. I don't trust them.
Thanks again, guys.
Hey, Danny, hold up. Tough dogs. You know what's going on?
What do you mean?
We've been stationed here for 3 days with nothing coming down the pipe.
Man, you should be thanking us for getting so much.
One. Can you find out what's up?
Checkpoint.
Checking in. Hey, you two.
What you got for us?
No assignment. Just says report to Isaac.
Both of us?
Yeah.
Never been this busy here.
Dami pala nila eh.
We better find Isaac.
We should make sure Mel's okay first.
I don't know any of these people. You?
Waiting for here. Okay, people, settle down. Settle down. We heard your complaints and got more. And we appreciate
your... Hey there, Abby.
Hey,
Abby, come here a sec.
Done a bear?
Yeah?
Heard about your ambush. Where'd they hit you?
Right around here. Near the warehouses.
Oh, shit. They keep slipping past our lines.
Hey, you know where Isaac is?
He was here a few minutes ago.
Okay, thanks. Look around.
Isaac's. Saan si Manny Boy? Oh! Lakso ba siya? Oh, narangan! Sino naman to?
Hey.
Ay, ito yung ano.
Hey, Whitney.
Niyari ni Ellie.
Hi, Abby. What's up?
You know what's going on around here?
Nagpi-PSP.
Wish.
All I know is they're sending some of us to the hospital. It's the fire.
It's exciting.
I know, right?
Oh, saan na tayo? Ayun, nandun pala.
Looks pretty bad, huh, Doc?
I've seen worse. Hold still.
This hurt?
Yeah. No.
What about this?
Ah, yes, yes, that's true.
Ako na, akala ko naman, eh.
I know, I don't
know. Kakausapin, eh, ayun na, eh.
Could have been much worse, though.
Speak of the devil.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, guys.
What's in order?
How you doing, Melon?
Just a few more stitches, and I'll be good as new.
You guys need to convince this girl to relax.
Hey, Mel. Relax. You got it.
Hey, I need some muscle, so can you two give me a hand or something?
Sure.
Don't move.
I'll just be here. Relaxing.
Nora, have you had a chance to relax?
I'm shipping out to the Westside Hospital in a few. Orders are to get everything.
How's Mel?
Doon na siya nayari.
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. He'll want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is it?
Follow me.
Oh my god. Are these all ours?
Yeah. And more are coming in by the hour. You can't tell Mel, all right?
Nora.
Just not yet. Come here.
Can't see the way I am.
Who's in that body bag?
Holy shit. It's Danny.
Where's Owen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were some scar sightings out by the marina.
Scar sounded
like a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd walked himself back with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches scars, hijos de puta.
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no units going back that way.
So what about Owen? Did you ask Isaac what happened?
Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Owen's a big boy. I'm sure he's fine.
Where is Isaac? I'll be discreet.
Last I heard, he was in the apartments. Okay, I'm gonna go check up on Mel, so let me know what you guys find out.
Yeah. Why the hell hasn't Isaac sent on a search party for Owen?
Maybe he has and just didn't tell Nora.
I fucking hope so.
Saan nga raw ba si Isaacs? Ayan dito. Lahat, talagang mahaba pa to. Tapusin ko ba ba to?
He's inside. Going in. Thank you.
Gusto ko na umpisahan yung isang laro ko eh.
What's up, fellas?
Got time for a game?
Can't. Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
See you around.
Kung may tinutorture pa sila.
This place. Fuck. Always hated the smell.
Sino na nandyan? Sino na nandyan? Ano pala ito eh? O dito mukhang dedo na. Nililinis na eh. Ayan.
Hey, Abby.
We need to go up.
Isaac's in there.
Oh. Do you know if he'll be long?
Said again when you two arrive. Come on.
Anaantay na talaga siya. Ooh.
Sir, Abby and Manny are here.
Sino kaya yan?
him fall asleep.
Yes, sir.
Let's go up. I heard you two ran into some trouble.
No losses on our side. Just some minor injuries. Can't say the same for them.
Wish I was hearing more of that.
Never seen the base this packed.
We'll give it another day. Still waiting on some units.
What's going on, boss?
These small skirmishes. Can't keep going like this.
Then what?
Could try another truce. How long before some asshole on their side or our side unravels the whole thing? No. It has to be all of them.
Sir, we'll try attacking their island.
Not like this. Not with everyone. A big storm a few days out. We're gonna use it to mask our approach. You two are gonna lead the first wave. Pick your squads, start prepping.
I want Owen. When are he and Danny getting back?
Ah, unmaring a pala, no, no. Di panila
Nora. No secrets between the Salt Lake crew, huh?
Is someone okay?
As far as I know.
Then why didn't you send a search party after him?
He shot Danny. Apparently to protect some scar.
It's bullshit.
Excuse me?
That's not Owen. You got it wrong.
You're saying Danny used his last breath to lie to me?
Sir. People hear that story. Owen's dead. Anyone who finds him, they'll gun him down for sport.
And I suggest you all stop gossiping about it.
Let me go after him. I'll walk him back in. We'll get to the
bottom. No.
You said yourself the storm's a few
no.
days.
We've only got one shot at this. And this is bigger than any of us. Definitely bigger than Owen.
Sino naman pagtatanggol niya doon sa Scar? Mayroon pang karakter doon.
If he turns up, then fine. I'll give him the benefit of the doubt. And we'll get to the bottom of it. I need you, Abby. Yeah?
Yeah. I get it.
Over the plans and go through your roster. Grab some food. Talk later.
No way Owen killed Danny over some scar, right? What?
Naku, meron pa sigurong isang karakter
no.
na, no?
Abby, don't.
I'll be back by morning. You just gotta cover me till then.
Isaac will kick your ass.
Not before the assault. He heard him, he needs me.
If Owen's out there, how the hell are you going to find him?
I know where he'll go.
Talaga, may mga ano pa eh. May mga flashback pa eh.
Seriously, stop it!
Alright. Why don't you come on over and enjoy this view with me then?
It's great. It's the best.
Oh.
Maganda pa si Abby dito eh.
Come on.
Wapang babae.
We made it all the way up here. just so you could wimp out on the last two steps?
Yeah. Yes, deal was to get up here, so.
All right, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get your ass over here, sit on the edge, or you can go down here on the kid seat and look at this view with me.
I can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night?
No.
Can we talk about it?
It's getting late.
Yeah. Okay.
Do not. It is too high.
Oh my God. You know, I don't think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen, I'm serious. I will break up with you. Owen.
I always loved you.
Don't! Owen!
Ang gagawin natin. Matatakotin pa siya dito.
Abby!
I'm down here, you asshole.
You jumped? And I missed it?
I thought you drowned.
And you came to my rescue?
No. I came to make sure you drowned.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I think you're gonna have to follow me to see it.
Owen, we have to go back.
We will. Once you see this.
Owen.
What are they gonna do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies who have nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't wanna find out.
Just come see.
Mga remnants nga sila ng firefly.
Take a deep breath.
Fireflies. Hey. Saan siya? Hint yun, hint yung tunog niyo. Ayun, sa ilalim daw.
Keep going.
Fuck yeah.
Ito na yung aquarium.
One of those, zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out.
Ito na yung aquarium.
I saw the seal the other day. It's covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know
what I saw with my eyes.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Yep.
What is this place?
Well, Battle clearly Ocean this is some sort of theater, but for fish.
Are you a rooster?
What? I'm a wolf. That's my wolf howl.
You're an idiot. You think this sailboat was part of the show?
No, looks like somebody turned this into a makeshift dock or something.
Wow.
There's some kids' clothes. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings.
I wonder what happened to him.
Maybe they joined the wolves.
Yeah, or got killed by scars.
Such an optimist.
Not going out there.
All right, enough of this boat. You want to go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go.
All right. What are you?
What are you doing? You gonna give me an animal show?
Do I look like a spotted seal?
It had spots.
Ayun, may patas pa. Yan. Akit tayo dyan. Yan, sa taas.
Think you can get through that?
Yan.
Get me up there.
Yep.
Pag-battle pa tayo sa mga lurkers.
Here.
Okay. Holy shit! Look at you!
Pushed 185 pounds yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So, we take a quick look around and then...
We head right back. Fish in there?
Oh my god.
Oh, you don't see that every day.
Don't tayo sa taas.
It's a tank in the floor.
Can you imagine this place filled with people? Kids laughing, running around. Different world, right?
Doon na tayo. Doon tayo sa bucket eh. Wala naman eh.
Claiming this place. It's mine.
Get ka na rito. Di siya makatakbo eh. Bawal.
Wow.
Oh God. This is our boat, Captain.
Shit.
His kids ran off to join the Scars.
Jeez. Baka yun yung mga tinulungan ni ano.
On the bright side, family's keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
Okay na.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult. That's why.
Well, in the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
We were naive. We weren't fanatical.
We blew up checkpoints and assassinated soldiers.
It's not the same.
I'm just saying...
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, all right.
Andun yung boat, ha?
I think it's the same family from the boat.
That'd be my guess, yeah.
Max's place.
Wanna try those keys?
Oh, yeah. This one? Nope. How about... Got it. Painting this must have taken forever.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Just go.
You're good.
Natatakot din pala siya sa heights, eh.
Look at these. I'd love to meet this kid.
I mean, he's a Scar. Maybe you have.
Jesus, I sure hope not. Whoa. Get on in here.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, meron pang dolphin. Ay, ano? Ano ba yan? Sea lion?
See that? Told you they were spotted.
Hingin ang upuan ko.
It's this, isn't it? You are disgusted by it. Come on.
Dumi mo kasi.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Talk to me.
I know all the leads have dried up. But Joel's still out there, you know?
I know.
Priority, yeah.
What can I do?
Let's go back. We can still make training.
Go ahead.
What about you?
I'm gonna hang out with the SEALs for a little while.
Ganun pala siya talaga.
I'm sorry.
I told you already. Don't be sorry.
Chinatown.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if you really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
Sino nga ba yung si Danny?
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How
are you getting to the quarry? The highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. You get spotted.
Nabangasan yung mukha.
I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with this many scars in the area.
Manny, please.
All right. You know best. Down this way.
Hey. Thanks.
Galing ang lighting ng environment niyo.
Yeah, and other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Meron ka na. Tawag nila dyan yung volumetric fog.
Looks clear. Come on.
Parang may haze.
Alright. Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya.
Nako. Solo.
Okay. Just follow the sunset.